Oh great, you just started. Okay, let me just sign up.
Yes.
Cause it, cause like people
cut it off.
People cut off the sound of MSN.
No, cut off the beginning. That it's recording now. Wait.
No, I'm saying we're just seeing if it's good or not. Like
okay, where's the, is that the webcam?
We're there.
Oh okay. Hi webcam.
Sorry. Seconds. Oh no, it's not 3 seconds. Start again.
Okay, start again.
Oh my god! No! You're supposed to go!
Hello!
Go!
Oh,
it's
going! Okay, go.
Cut.
Later.
Later on or something.
Have you ever...
Okay. Excuse me, that's my question to read!
Oh.
Me, you, me. Okay, anyways, cut that out. Now, question number 3. Have you ever eaten a crayon? Ladies first.
So you're a man. Okay, yeah, anyways. Yes. I never ate any crayon.
Yeah, same. I know she has, so yeah. Anyway.
Wise, no, it isn't. It's really cold here. What was the last thing you had to drink? That was your question. Do it again.
What was the question number 1, 2, 3?
Just count and I'll cut that off.
11. Question
number. Drink soda. You should always use a straw because soda can damage your teeth.
I reckon that's true. Next question.
Oh.
What does your last text message say? Well,
I don't have my phone here. Oh.
Can you pour a lot of water in the kettle for me, please? I'm steaming my face at the moment. That's from my sister. She just texted me because she was. It's like if you put like hot water in a bowl and then put a blanket over
yeah,
it, your face.
Yeah, I know.
It opens your
pores.
Like your pimples go away.
But, yeah, if I had my phone here, I wish. But then, you know what happened? My dad lost his phone, and when we called his phone, he left it at the club. Shut up! And then, he left it at the club, and I called the phone. They picked up. They didn't reply. That's mean they sold it. Damn you! If you're watching this. So yeah, now he has my phone, and he promised that he'd give me a new phone, but he didn't. Rage.